Hey guys, welcome back to our channel. In today's video, we will be exploring the life of Danny Malin, who hosts the Rate My Takeaway YouTube series. To be more specific, we will be looking at their biography, lifestyle, and net worth. Let's jump right into it. Who is Danny Malin, and what is this channel about? Danny Malin is one of the most famous British YouTube personalities. He is the proprietor of the Rate My Takeaway YouTube series, in which he often visits and reviews various takeaway food stores located in Northern England. Currently, his channel has over 400,000 subscribers, and all of his videos have hit a total of 50 million views. Danny is loved by many because he is very funny and freely cracks jokes every time. He is also described as a cheerful and confident character with unbridled enthusiasm and a song in his heart. Because of his jolly personality, several people are naturally drawn to him. Danny Malin, early years and personal life. Danny Malin was born in Barnsley to hardworking British parents. Unfortunately, there isn't much information about his educational background and childhood. However, we know that he grew up in a loving and present family. Currently, he lives in Leeds, West Yorkshire, where he works at a butcher shop located in Kirkgate Market. The butcher shop is known as Malcolm Michael's Quality Butchers. He often claims that everyone he met in Leeds has been a great part of his life and are like family to him. He even insists that he will never leave them or the place, even if he ever becomes a Hollywood star. Danny Malin's YouTube career, how it started, and how he went viral. Malin started his rewarding journey to online popularity right after some of his videos on Facebook went viral. In these videos, he had filmed himself ranting over everyone buying multiple packs of toilet roll as the COVID pandemic properly kicked off in March of 2020. For him, it was absurd, and he kept on wondering why everyone was trying to clear off toilet paper from the supermarket shelves. Many people found this funny and shared his videos all over the world and in different social media platforms. Since then, he has become quite famous. Immediately after that, he decided to start his Rate My Takeaway channel, out of which his most popular video is at over 1.6 million views. He begins each of his shows by saying, "Now then guys, how are you doing? Back on the road again." Therefore, he announces the city and the specific takeaway shop that he will be visiting on that day and always recognizes his cameraman filming his food review journey. Upon arrival at the food shop, he takes out a folding chair and folding table from the boot of his car and then goes into his shop. After he has engaged with the staff and made his order, he goes on and sits at his table and chair right outside of the shop. Once his meal arrives, he tastes each course on his table and comments on them. Finally, he rates the takeaway with random comments like, "If I'm gonna be honest with you, this is a solid 9 or 5 from me." He continues to do that for different restaurants. Nearly all restaurants and food shops that he has walked into have reported a surge in business. As Danny's popularity increases over the years, his reviews are often interrupted by fans seeking a selfie or a quick chat with him. He often claims that he is just a fat guy dining on a great meal and questions why they always want to do so. However, everyone can't help but love the man. His confidence is out of this world, and everyone loves the fact that he is an absolute bubble of joy. He is a food lover, and you can always see the enthusiasm in his eyes right before he dines on a great meal. Currently, he is trying to stretch out to other social media platforms in an attempt to share his daring and startling food journey with his fans. He is also planning to travel further to rate different meals that have been hyped online, especially now that the lockdown restrictions seem to be easing down. Danny Malin, dating life. Danny Malin had been dating Carrie for a while. Danny and Carrie had been planning to get married this year. They often joke about doing a well-organized and exuberant runaway Vegas wedding, which they felt would be the best way to honor their relationship that was full of so much fun, happiness, laughter, and full-on excitement. Unfortunately, this did not come to pass. Sadly, Danny lost his wife to a sudden heart attack in February of 2021. After her death, Danny said that no one could ever fill Carrie's place in his life. The two had been together for quite some time, and she was greatly valued by his children too. He is currently a busy dad of 6, and he takes his time to look after his children alongside working at the butcher's and creating his content. With Carrie passing away, it has been a great turning point in his life, and the situation has given him and his family a chance to readjust their focus and improve their way of life. Danny often claims that he is very thankful for his viewers because they have been a great support system to him during these difficult times. They would send him encouraging messages, and those messages often give him reason to look forward to a brighter and more rewarding day ahead. Danny Malin, net worth. Danny's food review channel, Rate My Takeaway, has more than 700,000 subscribers and has successfully accumulated over 100 million views over the years. It can easily get an average of 400,000 views daily from different sources. Based on these statistics, the channel generates about $3,000 per day and $1 million annually from the ads that you find on the videos. As his popularity increases over the upcoming years, so will his net worth. Thanks for watching.